Hey everybody, this is Episode 5 and welcome back to Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, copyrighted by Nintendo in 2003. Okay.
Let's start playing again in the place where jokes end. Get it? No. Well, I guess it's the end of the joke.
Alright, let's get Luigi here. What does he do? What is this? Alright.
Dear Mustachio Gentleman, the yellow floor here can be raised by striking it from below if you use the sudden lift. Scratched out. Figure it out yourselves.
What? Oh.
Mario! I need you to come back. Mario!
Oh, what? Where did I go? Oh, I went way far back. Oh.
Alright!
Let me see up here. What can I do? What's out here? I remember there was, like, bosses or something. I think we didn't come up here because... Oh! Looks like... candles! Yay!
We did it! Yahoo!
That's a nice comforting flame we can see here. In a terrifyingly cold, scary place. Oh! Alright. Cool.
Luigi, I have a task for you. I'm going to...
Oh my... I felt like I almost fell off the edge. And that was kind of unexpected.
Come on, Luigi! Come on, Luigi.
Alright. Duh! Alright, got it. Thanks, Luigi. Let's see-
No! Luigi!
Oh, no. One of these things? Alright, Luigi, wait for me.
No!
Nope. I just owned you all. Come at me. Boom! Whew! Man. Alright. Can we seriously not meet up? Luigi. I wanna meet up already. Oh. I thought that was a meeting. Apparently not. Man. Okay, so we do need that barrel, then. But... Wait! Got it. Got myself in. Alright. Cool! Did it! Wow! Smart mode. Alright. Let's have ourselves meet. Great! Cool. So Luigi... Oh. No, why? I have to go all the way back through that stinking room. Go! I'm gonna make a rap song about this! Okay, never mind. I'm gonna make a rap song about this! Go! Alright, cool! Boom! Just in time with the music. So, how's our health? Why don't we have some nuts here? Yeah, sure. Cool.
Luigi, you have no idea. It's been a terrifying. Yay!
Alright. So I'm pretty sure... Yeah, we do need to go Mario's way. Alright.
Let's go ahead and save and continue here. Whew!
Alright. I'm feeling better off now. That's good. But I don't want to fight those enemies. Excuse me, by the way, there. I don't want to fight those enemies. At all. Egads.
Nope!
Oh. Well, good thing we have running capabilities. Oh, please attack me. No, Luigi. Luigi, what are you doing?
Who cares? I was like, I'll give him some food. I'll give him a mushroom.
But then I was like, oh, well, who are we kidding? I can do that outside here in the screen. Have a mushroom, Luigi. Have a mushroom. Nope. Oh, missed me. Alright. Okay, so here's the room. Oh, boy. Whoa, wait. Do we need to extinguish these? Whoa. Hold up. Let me explore a bit before I do that. What is this? Okay. So it looks like we do want to go there. So we need to open that door, but what's over here first?
Wait.
More staircases. Oh!
Oh man, cut it out! You're the most stubborn people I know! No girls would ever like you!
Wow! Well, you're mean. You're a huge mean of Obini. Nope! Nope!
Oh man. Other one? Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Cool, and why don't we bury- Get up, Mario, get up! Get up, Fool Nugget! Get up! Get up, fool. Both jump at the same time. No, Mario, no. No, 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 please don't. Survival. Survival of the fittest. Let me just, get out of here! It feels like I run faster, with Mario dead. Oh, plus, have you guys seen the awesome animation yet? Like, look at this. He's freaking out. He's tired because he has one health. Because technically he can't be dead. So, technically... blah, blah, blah. Oh. I was like, why am I going to get that? Alright, what is this? Starbeans blend plus 4 defense. You know what? Why don't I actually use these? I never actually used these, didn't I? I'll leave one. I never actually did use those the last time I played this game. Like, I kept a ton. And then at the end of the game, I was like, oh, look at all these awesome things that I could have used that I never did. So, I'll actually make a habit of using those now. Okay, cool. Let's see, what do I have on the schedule? I'm doing Cave Story after this. Which is fun. Which, if you guys are, quote, following the actual schedule, will have already seen. And you also will have already seen my Thanksgiving special, which hopefully you enjoyed. Assuming you saw it. Let's see, do I need to blow out those candles? Because I feel like I do. And I don't really want to, like, jinx myself, but I feel like I do need to blow them out. Oh. Well then why do we have these? It's not that. Huh. What do I do with it? Weird. Oh, no. No, you're a meanie little beanie. I was gonna say you food nugget, and then I was like, eh, no.
Oh, no. Nope, I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna destroy you, or you're gonna get destroyed, okay? Okay? You're gonna get destroyed. All right? You listen here, okay? Okay. You're gonna get destroyed, okay?
Hopefully I'll get experience for this, too. Ugh. I dodged. Aren't you happy? No! Ugh. Oh, now I have to jump over the shockwave too. Go! Alright, cool.
Luigi! Luigi! Please help me!
Give that mushroom! Go, go, go!
Yahoo!
Yeah, there we go.
Hata!
Lose your wings. Aw, yeet. No, 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 no. Come on now. You are a meebo beanie. And I never actually did figure out- Oh, come on!
Oh, Mario.
You know what? Who cares? I'm gonna dodge this. Alright? No, stop! Alright, cool. I was not prepared to do that. I don't even care. I'm not even gonna. Okay? I'm not even gonna. Maybe I do need to. Don't want to. I feel like I'm gonna need to defeat them, because... Huh. What do I actually even need that for? Like, was there really a use for it? I think there was. Yeah, like to, in order to, get that stew. Let's see, where could we go? What? We couldn't go this way. Could we do? I seriously doubt the game would ask you to bring the water this far. No, it's not this way. I seriously doubt, because that's a far, long way to go. I don't really remember. So, it's possible. Stop! Nope! Luigi, you're unsafe, you're unsafe! Oh. Huh. That's not it.
Dear Mustachio Gentleman.
Wait a minute, I just realized creepiness. So, how can this... So this place was built, like, a really long time ago, we're assuming, right? So how, then, if that's so, do we have Mustachio Gentleman tablets? But there's no way that this girl could have gotten it ready that quickly. Right? Like, is that plausible that she could have, like, put in tablets into this place when we showed up? Like, before knowing we were here? There's no way they'd ask you to bring the water this far. No. Yeah, no. Wait a minute. I'm gonna need to hit that, don't I? I'm gonna need to hit that. Oh, you game. You're mean. And let's see. Wait, I just got him stuck! I'm stupid! Oh, gosh. Come on, Luigi, survive. Come on, come on, come on. Even though I'm playing you, I still think you're a person. Oh, I just made him... So they're gonna have to meet up again. So, I need to bring, like, that thing the entire way? Oh my goodness. For realsies? And I split them up again, so... Here's where they originally got split up. Nope! Hold up. Oh, I got a Hoobean. Nice! Okay, let's just go ahead and get back to that room. Ugh. Wow, okay. So, that's really annoying. Let's see. Which path do we take? No! Stop! I don't want to battle you! Ugh! I don't want to. Stop it! Just like don't. Just like don't.
Hurtaw!
Let's go! Yahoo! And that was a horrible Mario voice. I've done much better Mario voices. Oh man. There's a secret block up here. Is it got the. Nope! Oh yeah. Come on. This is the right place? Yes, it is. So Luigi should be in here. Nope. Luigi! Oh. Hi! Get it? He was saying hi back to me. That's a funny joke, isn't it? Nope! Oh, come on. Alright. So, I need to bring a barrel. Hold on, why am I even going back? I need to bring a barrel. Not a... Oh my goodness! Wow, that's a lot of damage. A barrel, not a... What? Water source. Huh. I feel like I'm missing something then. Why would they put that in the game? I don't remember this place. That's frustrating. And I'm gonna run out quickly here. Which is scary. Because I don't want to be in here very long. Okay. Let's see. Where did we end up actually getting the barrels? From that one room. Which Luigi had, yes. Wait a minute. Hold up. Where's the water source?
Where is it? Give me the water source.
Nope, that's not it. Wait a minute. I think I need to put out that torch. So I do need to bring it all the way down here. Ugh. Nope.
Oh no.
You serious? Ugh! You take so long to battle. I'm gonna need to battle you too. These stinking battles take so long here. All right, let's just kill
this person. Sayah! Still not dead, are you serious? Wow, that hurt.
Let me do this. Die! Yay, we did it! Alright. Fool, you're gonna get your face smashed in, alright? Alright. Let's do A, and A another time, then the B. No! I pressed. Alright. Knockback Bros. Knockback Bros was actually the one that I wanted to do. And then I didn't. Alright. So I kind of forgot these. Whoa! No! Alright. I'm pretty sure that's like our first death. So at least that's good, because now at least I know what I'm doing, kind of, and I have my stuff back that I had originally used. Food Nugget! Yes! Alright, cool. Gotcha. Alright, this is better. Except I hate these things. How can they take 5 damage when I jump on them from outside a battle, and then like only 1 when I'm in a battle? Seriously? Come on now. Come on now, game. Ah, missed him. Float up. And attack! Okay, nope. So, as much as I hate this, it really does seem that I'm gonna have to battle him. Alright. A, B, A. Alright, cool. I pressed A like halfway in midair, so that didn't really work. Knockback Bros. Can I do Knockback Bros there? Oh. So I have to press A after I press B. From Luigi hitting it. Alright. Let's do this, come on.
Give me a chance to attack, you take so long to...
Yes, I knew he was going to Mario. Okay. Let's Splash Bros this Nook tile. Nope. At least he lost his thing there. Alright, oh no! You can do plenty of damage there, actually. Oh my gosh. I hate those guys so much. B-A, B-A, oh. So there is a slight pause. I remember. Man. Alright, let's do this. A, B, A! Yes, we killed one! Good, he's just gonna heal. Alright. That's really annoying that you decided to heal them, but I respect your decision, and therefore I'm going to hurt you. By one! So, those advanced attacks, you, like, either get them or you don't. Really. Now, here's my question of the day for you guys. Am I going to be able to finish the battle before the end of the episode? I mean, before, like, will I be able to battle that other group of Nubtiles? Oh. You be kidding! And he can attack? Come on. You're a meanie bo beanie. Oh my goodness. Hate these guys. I never think I did actually figure out a way to attack them efficiently. Yeah. Oh my goodness. You know what? I don't even care. I'm gonna take the water, and I'm gonna get it to the place. Watch this. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna actually let myself die. Because I'm doing much worse than I was. So, adios, the killer! Oh, didn't see it. Oh, they died together. Alright, at least they died together. As friends. Yeah. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Super Mario... Super Mario? Superstar Saga. And oh my gosh, this place is the place where jokes end. Balloons. And anyway, hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Keep drinking that tea, and...
Nintendo!
I'll see you all later.